There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrick himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured Sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands. I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Arena and devote my remaining days to her. Arena has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Arena.
Try it again. Finished yet. Not finished yet.
Oh, well done. Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale. And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table? Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit. So that you may see for yourself. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale, to acquire a great rune. Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains. And of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft. So, prepare for the worst. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your place at the Round Table Hold? Then you must face Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. For without a great rune, you will not be granted audience. With the two fingers in the inner chamber.